has been described as festive and powerful. See if you can recognize portions of Deck the Halls, Halloween Chorus, and Joy to the World. In this arrangement, first made famous by Chip Davis and Robert Blumenfeld of Mannheim Steamroller fame. Adding their own special polish to tonight's sound are our brass musicians. On trumpets, we have Charles Crowder, Shelly Jokers, and Craig Beaton. Alexis Nagger, Amber Roth, and Eric Seibold are featured in the French horn. Dan Brown, Luke Cooper, and Alex Martin on trombones. Nancy Fisher on the podium, and Richard Lee on the tuba.
Thank you.
Robert Louis Smith combines the Ukrainian belt barrel in style of Celtic dance to create our next arrangement, along with some Celtic drumming spotlight on percussion, including Allie Reynolds, Desiree Reed, Samantha Campbell, Linda Armbruster, and Mary Ann.
Thank you. Thank you.
Rose Hewing, and Roberta Brown. Please enjoy their talents during the next election, Jingle Bells Forever, which combines a favorite Christmas melody with a feeling of March.
Thank you.
for our next election. It might surprise you now that we had the original idea for this piece during the heat wave in July of 1946, and he later finished his work in February of 1948. While listening to this holiday favorite, I dare you to just try to think of a summer heat wave rather than snow falling, and friends calling for you to come on a sleigh ride.
Thank you.
is a medley of familiar Christmas favorites, including Here We Come Caroling, Over the River and Through the Woods, I Saw Three Ships, Deck the Halls, The Holly and the Ivy, and snippets of several other tunes. Please enjoy this selection that showcases both the vocal and instrumental groups performing with you today. Thank you. or he may imprison his feet out of respect. No one knows why King George stood, but we do know that people around the world still rise to their feet whenever they hear the first few notes of the Hallelujah Chorus. Please feel free to do so if you like. We now bring Hallelujah Chorus from the Messiah.
Thank you.
As we begin our final selection of the evening,